think it really hits like a reset button. Being in Louisiana, you're in the bayou, you're grinding every time, and you know, you run in the levee, you're on the hot sun, 100 degree weather, 90 degree humidity, and so to come out in Hawaii, kind of just hit a reset button and just come back to your old stomping grounds, kind of just get you ready for the season again.
At this time of the year, you see big boards come out, you see draft rankings come out, and to see your name pop up as one of the best defensive linemen in the country, what does that mean to you, and what does that do for your offseason?
You know, it kind of pushes me to higher limits because, you know, to be one of the top prospects in the country for my position, I know there's a lot of guys that see that and a lot of guys that probably didn't have their name there and are going to try to hunt this season. And for me, going into this offseason, I've kind of kicked it up more than, you know, you hear a lot of guys talk about, man, I try to grind harder, but I really try to push myself to limits. I try to wake up earlier, get earlier sleep, try to eat healthier, just trying to make myself a better overall athlete.